him the original Weinstein.
Next time on Close-Ups.
As much as I like the 1933 King Kong, I love this movie. Yeah. I always loved this movie. I always will love this movie.
And I'm not going to lie. I think it's the best looking of all of them. And it doesn't look 100% like a gorilla. But then once you reveal something, it better be strong and it better hold your attention.